thee only unto him, so long as ye both shall live.
I will.
I will.
That's fine.
He smiled understandingly, much more than understandingly. It was one of those rare smiles with a quality of eternal reassurance in it.
I declare before you all that my whole life, whether it be long or short, shall be devoted to your service and to the service of our great imperial family to which we all belong.